Something they'll always remember for sure.
School Superintendent Nancy Thomas is talking about what happened Monday night, more than 200 miles north of Cabot, Vermont, involving her students. 13 high schoolers and 5 chaperones were on a field trip to Quebec City with their French class when a gondola tour of a majestic waterfall ground to a halt.
It was pretty scary. I had a gut feeling that something was off.
Sophomore Joe Ambrose was part of the group left dangling in a cable car for 7 long hours without a bathroom because of a power failure in the motor.
It was a learning experience. It wasn't something normal kids from Cabot get to experience every day.
The Vermonters and other tourists had to be lowered 200 feet to safety, one by one. We're told they're all doing fine, and some even got in French practice with the emergency workers. Cabot School Principal Karen Stewart was on board too.
I think our initial thought was it's going to start up again, you know, like a ski lift would, because that would be what we were familiar with, but it didn't.
The students may actually have been prepared for this. At the beginning of the school year, they took a high ropes adventure course, so many may have been familiar with the kinds of cables and harnesses used in their rescue.
A couple of the kids were nervous, but for the most part, they were fine, and they handled it really well.
The long delay meant the students got an extra night in Canada, but they expect to be back at school Wednesday with plenty of stories to tell.
And they said, wow, I think this really brought our class together. And I said to them, yeah, I think we're bonded for life.
In Cabot, Jack Thurston, News Channel 5.